Aquatics, diving club team, team club, to show us what they're made of.
Hello everyone. Let's start with 5 meter, where we've got 8 holes, and I think that Sue is going to do a little jackknife for you. All right, a couple of our master divers. All right, let's go 10 meter. Select one of your campers, CJ, up there. Yeah. Almost a foot rip for you. All right, we're gonna go 10 next with Nate. He is one of our club divers with Longhorn Aquatics. Head kid. All right, we're gonna go 10 meter with Lyle Markman. He's a diver at South Carolina. It's a nice little rip for you. All right, we're gonna go 10 meter again with John McGee, one of our masters divers. There you go. Got the heart pumping a little bit. All right, let's go 10 meter. Get Julie Black up there doing an arm stand somersault. Oh, try again. There you go. There you go. Well done there, Julie, well done. All right, who's ready? Let's go 10 meter with Sue. Another one of our master divers. It's gonna be a little different than Julie's though. Nice little cut through foot rip for ya. All right, on 10, we've got Troy DeMays, a 4-time Olympian. Probably one of the best inward dives you're ever going to see. All right, let's go 5 meter with Nate Holt, world record holder in his age group, world champion. A nice little back somersault, one half somersault, half twist. Let's stick with the mates. Let's go 10 meter. Nate Coots up there. Nice little yard, 1.5 for you. All right, who's ready? We got anybody on 5 meter ready? All right, CJ, 5 meter. Narrow throw. All right, let's go 5 meter again with Lyle and Julie. Yeah, nice little synchro there. Well done, well done. All right, let's go 10 meter, John. Nice and we're down straight. All right, we're gonna go 10 meter again with Troy DeMay up there. Really cool, nice little reverse dive, free position. Tuck and fight. All right, let's go 5 meter, Sue. dive suit. All right, let's go 5 meter with Nate.
How much more time do we have?
No.
All right, campers, quick announcement. As I said, we have Troy Dumain here, four-time Olympian. He brought his medal. So if you would like to come by and see the medal, take a picture, come by and see him. 5 meter. All right, last dive.
Y'all give it up for all these divers. That's pretty awesome. And if y'all want to swing by and check out the Olympic medal from Troy, y'all can do that on the way to your first activity. But remember, don't leave that side until you've OD'd out. Make sure none of that trash makes it into the lake or leaves left on the ground. Make sure it all makes it.